It is your obligation to protect them, just like if you're at the playground with your child.
I'd say no, not okay for parents to go behind their kids' back.
Is it okay for parents to spy on their kids online? I don't think so.
I think it is a good thing.
Parents' role is to supervise their children on all occasions.
It's an injustice of liberties.
I think it's actually a parent's responsibility to do so.